What's up, YouTube? I just about thought we was done with all this. But obviously not. So, anyway, what I really want to know is, where are people's morals? Like, I understand people are young, but when you have kids following you, watching you, looking up to you, not only those ones, the ones you're raising, most of all, who are watching y'all, while y'all on the world wide web. Yes, I said the world wide web. Putting all y'all business out here. When was it okay in the Bible to publicly have relations with other people while you're married? And I'm not just saying one party, but on both sides, not good. Not good. So anyway, at the end of the day, they have a young son who is going to grow up, and he's going to go through every lick of all this internet stuff to find out what happened with his mother and father when they was married. And he's going to get the story. He's going to get the story from the internet. He's going to get it from your friends, your old friends, your new friends. It's going to be portrayed or put out there any way you want. But how he looks at you as a parent is a whole nother story. Now, I'm 40 years old, and y'all might call me old and tell me get off the camera and tell y'all I want to hear what I got to say. But I'm trying to tell y'all young kids today, get it together. Find y'all morals first. But we're going to go on and listen to this and tell me what's funny about it.
What's up, YouTube?
And the only thing got me into this was it was a 10-minute video up, and then it got snatched down, and an 8-minute video popped back up.
So,
let's see what they left out this time.
Go follow your boy. We going up.
We going up.
We doing very well. No, looking good. And we at 35K right now subscribers on YouTube, so it's lit. I appreciate y'all.
If I was doing someone else's wife on YouTube, blowing up.
But today we getting spicy. We getting spicy.
I think spicy might be an understatement, but
we made the word.
We back with a highly requested,
video
reaction.
Tell them what we doing, bro.
We're doing a reaction to Queen's new song.
Queen.
They know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It's Queen's new song called Medicine.
Queen.
They know who they talk about. After you spend a week with somebody, you think you know who they are.
Medicine, what you think she needs? She needs healing. Her heart, look, the picture got the
heart broke.
The money coming out.
She pills?
Oh, pills? Ooh.
Oh, that could be the healing, though.
It could be the pain. She could be popping out. I can't hear the perky.
And then the money, so that's fire. With the glass breaking and all that.
The money named the pain, okay.
So that's
medicine.
So she probably on her.
Let's get spicy, bro.
Let's get
spicy. I need something to drink, too.
This song came out over a week ago. Y'all gonna tell me y'all ain't hearing it? Y'all
know Snapple, how about us?
Snapple facts.
talk to us nice.
We'll try. I don't have nothing bad to say, but don't sleep with married women.
Nice little shuttle.
Okay.
Role models. Morals. Morals.
Okay.
wishing never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you said choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always had this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine.
There you go. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I get it. Now we know what the medicine
is. I like it if I do the things you do.
Ooh.
Put you on your mind, disturbing, entertain me too.
Entertain.
I'm a riding crazy and you never
That's spicy. Spicy.
Give another guy everything.
That's what he did. Okay. He was saying. They all off beat with it though, like, to me that's not nice. That's gonna make me her in so many ways too. But she won't see that. She's blinded right now.
Doesn't make it
okay. Okay.
Mm.
You see,
I don't feel it right now.
Don't go in her soul.
Oh, I don't wear her.
I know what I gotta do.
Gotta do.
Your romance.
Okay,
I
got a whole new sheet.
Yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do?
That's hard.
Give you a taste of your own medicine. It's the voice that gets you.
I'm not gonna hold you, bro. But I need a reaction. How you felt? How you felt?
I feel very surprised.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think she. I don't know.
That was spicy.
That was spicy, and that was well put.
That was spicy. Well like written. She,
I pictured it. That was dope. That was dope. I'm not gonna hold you. She got a point. Okay. Yeah, she painted that damn picture. Yeah, she did. She painted the picture. That was well put together. You felt the hurt. I just wanna lay up and drink some Henny and text my ex. Real life, real life though. Real life.
So.
You gotta work on yourself.
He has to work on himself. But what do you think? That's how you feel? She like girl drank me right there. You feel me? I feel like it was raining outside. I'm a little disappointed.
Y'all supposed to be businessmen on the rise.
Like you gotta stay in all day, same shit like y'all want. I need some medicine, bro. Like for real. I need that medicine.
Yo, he said I can stay in
That shit, you did your thing.
Yeah.
I wonder how CJ likes seeing this later. Like,
that's good works.
We need to hit more heat.
Yeah, more heat. Mm-hmm. We need more heat. Yeah. Definitely need more heat. Like, it's raining outside.
Are they going to care?
I felt the
Is
pain.
Is it their child?
I know it came from a real place. I just,
yeah, that was
fire. Like, it's just fire. It was well put together. well put together. That's all I got to say. How was Moose about to say?
I think that's it. I just well put. I'm surprised on how well she put the, together.
Production was wavy too. Production was a vibe. The beat was a vibe.
You might need a video for this.
Definitely need a video. The rain.
She be said that on Instagram to him last
looking out the window, raining. Sitting on the couch, eating some ice cream,
raining.
Crying. Like you need to be
at sick. First, and then you just
glow up. You're but you ready. Start. You start on the couch crying, eating ice cream. Mm-hmm.
You just run into the arms of some other man, right?
And mad rain in the
nice
background.
Nice video if you do that.
Them tights that Summer had on in the other question.
You gotta swim Hollywood. Yeah. Yo, we out of here, yo. Yo. Yeah, if y'all like the reaction.
I'm done with the fuckery. Anyway, y'all comment down below how y'all feel. And no, I ain't coming at nobody. But I just want to know how y'all feel about this situation. Like, it's really, really hurts. Because these kids are heartbroken right now. As well as some adults. Queen Chris Tube. I focus on the woman because we're the ones that give birth to these young children, and y'all who don't have kids, y'all cannot relate. You cannot relate to how a child will feel. Just imagine your mother or father doing this to your mother or father, and you watching it on live TV. All you gotta do is punch in Google Queen, Google Clarence, Google Chris. You're gonna get all this for the rest of your life. It will never, ever, ever go away. So watch what y'all put out there. That's what I'm trying to say. Watch what y'all put out there. Anyway, love y'all. Love y'all. Love y'all. Y'all love y'all. Love y'all. Always, always, always keep God first and love yourself. Yup, yup, yup. I'm talking to you, and all of y'all. Always, always, always keep God first. Love yourself. And then maybe you can truly love others. Till we meet again, y'all.